For the Gnawed lockbox, all you have to do is climb up this building, which is located right here on the map, and then use your goblin glider or your door of shadows or something similar. To make your way over here. Then from here, jump over here. One more. And there you go. Watch out for the flying bugs that come out.